Did he live his life again in every detail of desire, temptation, and surrender during that supreme moment of complete knowledge? He cried in a whisper at some image, at some vision. He cried out twice, a cry that was no more than a breath. The horror. The horror.
The horror. The horror. Do you understand what you just read? Do you understand what Conrad is saying?
I think I do.
It is payday, Craig.
Thank you. Do you ever read when I'm not here?
Yes, I read this.
Aren't they kind of boring?
Boring? I find finance exhilarating. Do you remember Dombey and Son?
Second book we read. I read.
Dombey was trying to help his son understand that the true value of money is not measured in worth. The true value of money is measured in power.
But the boy Paul, he asked, why didn't money save my mama or something? And he asked his father if money was cruel.
It can be cruel, if used properly.